The butt funnel is an architectural term, actually, and it's a small opening in a dance floor, and people walk through it, and it's only 30 inches wide. So as they walk through it, they rub butts or rub up against each other. And in the nightclub environment, the closer you make people, the more they interact, the more fun they have and a better experience they have. So I'm guessing there's a few marriages out there that started at a butt funnel.